Think, Deadpool, think. Movie solution to being stuck in an elevator in 3, 2, 1. Eureka! I'll shoot out the window!
My pajamas are soaked.
Well, I gotta get to the penthouse somehow. Maybe if I use my cat-like agility.
Where, though?
Maybe if I wall jump.
Oh, there you go.
Hey, have you bought any upgrades lately? It's a down moment, you know? Might be a good time. Say.
Oh, there it is.
You think the bounce house is still pumped up?
Of course it is.
I was about to say possibly it is, but at least we know now, I guess. Now which way is it again? That way. Nice house.
Keep him out of the newsroom.
Ooh, a TV studio.
I always thought we'd make a great reality TV show.
Chance White dies at the hands of super sex pot mercenaries.
Story at 11.
Break out the heavy firepower. Stop this freak.
Look at me when I'm talking to you.
All right, well, I want to shoot some people. Yeah, I shut his head off.
You want mustard with that?
When you die, try to make it look good. I might just put it on the air.
I'm sorry. Okay, you shoot at me. You're gonna get chopped off.
Guard that exit. Don't let him escape. You're all dead men.
And cut. Moving on.
Oh, sorry. Gonna shoot you back.
Kill this guy already! Kill him!
Don't kill me.
Cut these guys some slack, Jesse. They're trying their best.
You sure are. Bill's dying myself.
Ah,
very quickly as well from air mode. You did. You had to shut me. You sure weren't. Church. Anyone else?
Because you shits can't do your job, I'm calling in my serious backup. Stall Deadpool until they get here.
And get.
You think you're big time, Deadpool? You ain't shit. I've got dangerous friends. People who will end you. You're out of your league now.
Given the caliber of the guys you're throwing at me now, you'll have to forgive my skepticism. Suck it, you're out of me.
Your blood looks good on my walls.
Ow.
I think I'll keep it like that.
Get out of him.
Because you shits can't do the job, I'm calling in my serious backup. Stall Deadpool until they get here.
Isn't he serious backup? So.
You think you're big time, Deadpool? You ain't shit. I've got dangerous friends. People who will end you. You're out of your league now.
Given the caliber of the guys you're throwing at me now, you'll have to forgive my skepticism.
Ow.
Your blood looks good on my walls. I think I'll keep it like that.
Shit, that was my favorite bullet.
Shit, that was my favorite bullet. I just heard that they did the countdown, even though they did it in the film after this was made.
You are literally gonna pay for what you did to my toilet.
Next!
We're gonna need a bigger... everything.
Ow.
Nope, no more bullets.
Nope.
Suck at gravity! Yoink!
When you die, try to make it look good. I might just put it on the air.
Oh, that sounded like bone.
It's really sound like head.
Sure, come on, Anna. My shark's hungry anyway. My shark. That I own.
I'm still cleaning it up. Just what I need. How can I not hit the fucker? Oh, yeah.
I'm in. Did you kill him?
I repeat, is...
No, I'm still very alive. Damn it.
The intruder dead. Over!
So, where do we go from here?
Only one way to go.
Oh!
The intruder's on the roof. Send all available units to the rooftop.
Should we be playing with these things?
The designer wouldn't have put them here if they weren't supposed to be played with.
Good point.
Wow, I can see my house from here.
Nice, few more points. Can I help you go again? Oh, I was hoping it was Martin. No. Fuck. There it goes. It's a mob. No, I'm good at home yet. No, no. Nope, no. I'm on the nails.
Holy shit. Someone could get hurt on this thing.
Excuse me?
Oh shit!
Goodbye.
Oh, you should have ducked.
Back armor is a nice thing, you know, and like bullets. No, almost out of bullets. Fuck your clip anyway. Do you even mind? I was on the bridge, you think. Ooh, tuck up. Oh. I think I might have to go this way. Ooh, hello. Damn it, not the wrong button to reload. Hey, look.
I want him dead. Get Shark One off the ground and rip him to pieces.
Roger that, sir. Consider him handled.
Ow.
Hey, that could've hurt. Try harder.
Hey, try harder.
I want him dead. Get Shark One off the ground and rip him to pieces.
Roger that, sir.
Switch.
What, you can't hijack a chopper while it's flying around trying to turn you into shredded cheese?
You doubt our skills?
Prepare to be amazed!
Funny, Neil. I don't know how to hijack it. Oh, I'm gonna have to go around.
Would have taken most people's heads clean off.
Pretty much just have to hide enough.
I can't kill that chopper with my guns, but I can scare him.
Oh, I did it again. It's always stays good to stay positive.
I've lost him. Send reinforcements to the rooftop to find him.
Hi.
Fire, die, asshole. Your choice.
You're gonna need both hands to shoot that minigun.
Says who? I do stuff with one hand all the time. Take us to the right, my newly acquired pilot. I got some ammo to spend. So, shoot him!
Dreams, yes. Delusions?
Yeah! You know what else is good to have? Skills! This might be a good time to buy some upgrades. So buy...
Okay. Darn it. Darn it. Darn it. Oh, Yeah.
The penthouse! I knew we'd make it.
Now, where is the man of the hour? Senor Chance Blanco.
Where you can't get me, freak. My panic room is Deadpool proof.
Shit just got real.
Ooh, shiny.
Oh, where is this big bun?
Shit like you for breakfast.
Eat shit for breakfast?
Oh, daddy. The size of that thing. That's what she said. I wonder if we can even carry that gun.
Only one way to find out.
I aim because I care.
Ow. Doesn't help you being right in the face, does it?
Never mind. Teleporter to dodge those rocket attacks.
Oh, man, what is this?
Someone get up to the penthouse and kill this asshole.
Look, it's Billy.
Who's Billy?
How to? Think we can teleport with this?
Hey,
nope.
Oh, we need a vacation.
I don't know what you're after, you masked freak, but you'll never get to me while I'm in this panic room.
I'd like to test that theory. How much C4 is this gonna take?
It's no more than 20 ounces.
What? Oh, I hate the metric system. How much in American?
Let's see. Carry the 7.
Dude, fuck math. Just use all of it.
Oh, yeah! That was awesome!
I told you, 20 ounces. That was pretty sweet, though.
How's that for impenetrable, asshole?
Oh, we still need him alive.
Exactly how alive are we talking?
Yeah. Snap.
Are you
gay?
You're insane! Not as insane as you think.
I think it's sick to say that he's dead.
Yeah, that was fun!
Yeah, it was okay.
Well, it's not like we get a do-over on this one.
The hell we don't!
My man, you see all that? Buttload of awesomeness.
Deadpool, you idiot! Do you know how much money all those explosions and tacky graphics just cost me? You can't just change whatever you want, whatever
you want.
Yeah,
that's great, Peter. Talk to my dick. Hey, where are you a-holes going with my contract?
Way to go. He got away.
Give me some credit.
Ooh, I see. We let him get away, didn't we?
Duh. Fun is in the chase.
Now you're talking. Let's get him.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Mario.
I love old 8-bit games.
Yeah, we do too. This game isn't old.
Or 8-bit, moron.
Hey, dummy. In old school games, you gotta find the key to continue.
Hey, look at the boner over here. I said boner.
Ooh, nasty slime. Should have used the bye-bye.
You see where I found them?
What the fuck?
And go back to the two.
Love the color palette here.
might want to have a doctor take a look at that.
Why is that just happened? Why are you not charging? Who knows what else is happening then?
That's right! Use the quads!
Oh, Poppy!
Hello?
Peter! Hey, I was just running around my game and all of a sudden I noticed that, some shit was fucked up. What's up with that?
I warned you about the budget, Deadpool. You literally blew
Wait,
all the money.
Budget? What
the hell, man? Dad, you do realize that all games have budget.
Peter, sweetheart, Bubula, let me remind you that my website got 15 million hits the weekend we announced. 1,000,001? 1,000,002? Cough it up. Arclight?
Oh, hello.
I'll hold him off.
Wait, what? Who?
D-list villains.
No. Alright, for some reason, my fucking controller is not fucking responding to me.
These guys want with Mr. Moneybags, anyhow. Whatever, they've got our mark. No mark, no money.
Noodle.
You want mustard with that?
Oh, it was just that. Was that mustard dead? Counter attack. Predictable.
What do you think? Sharp, right?
Oh, tacos. Thank you. Anyone else?
How many bullets are in your head so far?
You just don't know what the point.
I didn't mean to do that one.
Maybe we gotta go up.
Oh. He's on the site.
He's up above us.
Hi.
He won't stop. You're a marauder. Take a stand.
What's behind here?
These guys sure can take a pound.
Again, seriously? Because it's charging, it's not actually charging. It keeps going off. Ow. This one hurts. Ow.
But is it big enough?
Nope. Don't have that yet.
And why am I doing this?
If you don't get me to Mr. Sinister, it's not.
Man up, pussy.
Alright, man up, pussy. Oh my god, will you fucking stop?
Take care of this idiot.
If I hurt you, do you not believe?
Hey, Arclight! Looking good, babe! You've been working out? Your pecs, I mean your breasts, your chesties look unbelievable, if you catch my drift. I can help you get off that villain D-list if you...
Kill this pansy!
Okay, She-Man, we'll talk about your D-list pecs later. If you want a hug, you just gotta ask.
Can you have a run across? Come on, tacos. This gun is too awesome. Oh, that's also awesome.
Oh, now that's
also
impressive.
Power.
I know.
Does this tube have an end?
Keep throwing an end. Smash.
Come on, baby, we can still work this out.
You disgust me.
That's one way to get me down, though. Hello?
Hey, hot tits, the pipe I was offering gives way more pleasure. Oh, come on! Yeah, I'll just hang here for a while.
Oh, nice.
It's fine, with the pipe and all. Dick. Hey, tickles!
Nice.
Let's not do that again, okay?
Yep.
Hey. No more sewers, High Moon.
I'm gonna go with more upgrades and I think I'll leave that there. Oh, there we go. Nick Gunter. Okay. Oh, new grade. There you go. Player upgrades. Fuck, forgot about this. Oh well. But with that purchased, I'm gonna leave this episode here.
Oh, come on, guys! Vertigo? Could we seriously not afford better bad guys? Ooh, Vertigo. I'm gonna get dizzy! Clearly a video game. A powered down switch. Oh, what shall I do? My, oh my, there must be a way to turn this on.
Maybe two switches somewhere close by?